Keep your clothes on. You're gonna get beat up again.
Hey, 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 what is up, YouTube? It is your boy, Chris. And I'm back at it again with another banger video. And I'm here with my beautiful, pearly mama.
Hey, y'all.
Y'all, you already know what we are reacting to, but before we continue, if you're new to the channel, please subscribe. And if you're not, please like this video and comment down below in the
comment section.
What she said. Let's get straight into it. First, I want to say
RIP Juice WRLD.
Yeah, that was my man's. That was everybody's man's.
I don't think my
dance is the beat is tough.
Yeah.
That's hard.
I like it. Keep your clothes on. This is nice.
Ooh, oh, this might be raw. Young Thug been chewing his junk too.
He better.
Come on, let's do this. Let's do this.
I like Juice WRLD.
Hey, I'm about to predict this right be an A plus 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 plus. What's your predictions?
I don't know about all that. We give him an A plus. We'll see.
I'm a bad boy, and I got a bad pride. Uh-oh.
It's gonna be a short video, y'all. Woo! Walk the hell up out of here. I'm walking.
That's hard.
Whoa! Did you hear that? Did you hear that? Do I need to rewind that?
Do you want to rewind that heat?
I think I did it.
Okay.
Then I didn't get into the song.
Yeah. Told you. We're halfway in.
It's dope.
It's not dope.
What is it?
It's hard. It's
dope.
Imagine Juice WRLD and y'all, you know, like doing this in like a concert, and then like it's like fire and stuff everywhere, and it's like red. That'd be
oh crazy.
Oh my god. And then they have like a burning car in the back.
Too many half coats.
That's hard.
Whoa, he said I shot at his. Oh, you can't even tell. Yeah. Okay. Okay.
Bro, okay. Listen, I'm thinking this, like, people piss me off when they be disrespecting my man Young Thug. Like, he's really not like that. Young Thug is hard.
They some fried and they crispy.
Oh my god! Wow! Damn!
Wow.
That's hard!
Was that a scream?
That is hard!
Is that a scream?
That's so hard!
Wait a minute. Pause. That's what I said. Pause. Hey. I'm screaming. It's different. I give you that. The ad-libs are different. Well, no. Some of the ad-libs kind of sound like normal Young Thug ad-libs, right?
A little bit.
Yeah.
A little bit. I feel like that particular ad looking me up, Playboy Cardi.
Yeah. Yeah. I forgot about Playboy Cardi.
I just want to say, look, hear me out. You heard how he was going so fast and like that, right? Mm-hmm. You know, no.
Yeah.
And then they had to,
yeah.
Imagine if Cardi was on his song too.
That would be dope.
Like, that would be oh my gosh. Like, I feel like this song, it would fit Cardi too. Like, the reason why I say that is because, like, how he raps now.
Because ain't that like his ad-lib Cardi's?
What?
That little scream, like, yeah. Yeah, ain't that
one of them? Yeah, okay. Some of them. Yeah, but I feel like this duo, don't get it twisted, it's outstanding.
Yeah,
but I just feel like if we add
a possible remix, they still got the audio of Juice WRLD, so maybe if they send the sample to Cardi, maybe he can
Young Thug, man. Hope y'all, Young Thug, even though this is a Young Thug song.
Yeah.
But he's featured on it, so you know what I mean, Young Thug. You know what I mean. If you react and if you looking at this video, give my man Cardi on his joint real quick. That's all I'm finna say. I ain't finna cap to you.
Oh Lord Jesus, it's a fire.
That was legitness.
Yeah, it was. Huh?
Hey. You wanna do it? You wanna do it? You think we're gonna do it? You think it's worth it?
Why are you clapping so slow? As soon as I did this.
You act like I was counting my claps. Shut
you
up.
Can't you use 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Counting your claps, weirdo.
You a weirdo.
So what's your thoughts?
I liked it. You hear me?
You liked it. You didn't just like it.
I liked it.
Nah, you didn't just like it. Nah, you loved it. You loved it. You loved it. Oh, what?
Don't cap. Don't put words in my mouth.
Don't cap now.
Don't put words in my mouth.
I loved it.
Don't front me. I liked it. I liked it. I bopped to it.
Hey, I won't even cap. Juice WRLD.
The first verse from Juice WRLD. I was going to say. How he came in.
If Juice WRLD was still alive, if he was.
I think he would be doing Man.
Because he's the greatest freestyler of all time.
He can freestyle off anything. Remember, you showed me that video. He was freestyling.
For a whole hour.
Yeah, and like,
and he did it off a Eminem beat too.
Yeah,
out of nowhere.
It was just funny because he was doing this while he was doing
and
it.
Just,
I'm like,
no. What? Like, chewing.
Took a breath and went right back in. He was dope though, y'all. He was a really good rapper. I actually liked him though.
Yeah.
I have a couple of his songs downloaded.
Yes, you do. But y'all, that is the end of this reaction. Look, listen. I'm gonna tell you right now. If they would have kept on going like with the no, I would have my shirt off. I would have just.
Thank God.
Yeah. It was getting crazy, but y'all, that's the end of this video. Really do hope y'all enjoyed this reaction video. I love you.
Aaliyah.
And please do not forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And also comment. Tell me happy birthday.
It ain't your birthday.
Can I just get time to shine? It was already your birthday. I want time to shine.
Baby, we waiting on July for you. Thanks for the happy birthday wishes, y'all. I appreciate it. Peace. Nigga, fuck you. You're gonna get beat up again. Y'all better come save your little friend.